Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we are showing you how to make the custom language pack in Opencart tree. Before you started creating the custom language pack, better to go to the opencart.com and on the marketplace, go to the languages and try to find if the language packs are already here. Some are commercial, some are lot of them are free as well. So try to find here. If it is already there, then you don't need to create. But if you don't find your language pack here, then you need to create your own language pack. So for that, we are taking an example as Nepalese. We didn't find the language pack for Nepal as well. So to create the language pack, let's go to the Opencart files and folders. So let's first go to the admin language and copy this ENGB and paste and name it to your language. So our Nepalese language is ENE and it is, we take it from the ISO language code, so you can find your language and the code provided to it. So we take it from the HTML ISO language code from W3 schools. So name it to ENE. So first you need to paste the folder, then change the folder name to the language code, then go inside here and change this en-gb.php to your language code, and you need to find a flag for your language. So for that we have provided a download small flags from here. You can download it. Once you download it, you can extract the flags, then you can see all of the flags. So I hope you can find the flags of your country. So our is np.png. Go here, paste here as our code is ENE, so change the name to ENE. Change here. Let's move this to the trash. Change the flag name to the code, this to the code.php to the code. Then the language pack is ready. Now you need to start changing the ENE.php. So in here, just go and change it to ENE. And direction, date format, date format long, time format, so you can change the locale as per your requirements. So in Nepalese, I think these are okay. Now you have to start changing the text. So this text, yes, yes, so you need to change here. So let me convert this. Let's go to the translate yes to Nepali, so which is ho. And then paste here. No. So like this way you can keep on changing all of these, and which are like inside this ENE folder we have like this catalog. So go and change all of these text. Then you will see the changes in the, once you change the language. This is for the admin section. Now go to the front end section. Catalog, language, do the same, copy, paste, change it to the language code, ENE. Go inside, change this ENGB to ENE and find the flag. Move this to trash. flag, paste here, change to language code yani.png. Now you have to start changing on here as well. Go keep the yani, all other are same. Now let me change this add to cart so that we can see the effect. Let's choose this one. Cartma tapnos. Add to cart so that we can see the effects. So like this way you go and you need to change all of this text in here and as well as in this all of these folders which are inside the any folder. Now go to admin and system localization and languages and click add new and language name Nepali. You can see the any folder is already showing here, which is our code. For local it is browser auto detection, so you can go to this URL and you can find the local code for your language. So our Nepalese is not here, but it is similar to Hindi as they both are derived from the Sanskrit, so we can just use the Hindi. HI enabled sort order one, click save. Now your language is added. Now go to the front end. You can see the Nepalese language and the English language. When we select the Nepalese language, you can see Kartma Thapnos. Now you may be thinking how to change this language. So to change this language, you need to change in the product section. So for that, go to the catalog products. Let's find that MacBook Pro. Let's edit it. Now here you can see the tab where you have to change the language. MacBook Pro. Now paste it here, save it. Now go to the front end. Now it's only MacBook. Let's change to MacBook, edit. Go to Nepali, MacBook. Let's remove the Pro. Now go to the front end again. Now you will see the changes here. Now if you want to make the default language as Nepalese, then you need to go to system settings, edit the your store and go to the local. And you can see the language here. This is for the front end and this is for the back end. So you can make changes for your local from here, which is for the default one. So like this way you can make a new language pack. Once you make changes on all of the languages text, then you can distribute it as a OCMOD as well. So for that you can just create a new folder. Let's say Nepali. So then create new folder. Let's it need to be upload. Go inside admin and catalog. Inside admin create a language. Similarly, go to the catalog and create language. Now go to the Opencart and go to admin language, find the Yanni, copy the Yanni folder, go to the Nepali, upload admin language and paste the Yanni folder here. Similarly, go to the catalog language Yanni, copy Nepali, upload catalog language and paste the Yanni here. So once you transfer all of the files and folders, go to the upload, compress it, and you can name anything. Like for us, let's say Opencart Nepali, and at the end you need to add the OCMOD. Now go to your admin section, extension, installer, and click upload. Go to the folder Opencart Nepali and select the OCMOD.zip. Like this way, you can distribute the OCMOD files to others as well. Hope you like this video. Please don't forget to post your questions or comments so that we can add extra topics, pre-modules, or Opencart tutorial. You can follow us at Twitter account RupokKNPL and subscribe to our YouTube user Opencart tutorial. Thanks a lot.